Mass. From a Mennonite Catholic with a 37-4 record, sophomore Anthony Tutula. From Cuyahoga Falls CBCA, undefeated at 46-0, a two-time state champion, junior Nathan Tomasello. In Division One, from Lakewood St. Edward with a 26-5 record, senior Alex Moore. With a 44-2 record from Solon, junior Brandon Thompson.
State finals at 113. We have Anthony Tulio of Mentor Lake Catholic. Anthony's going to be in the white singlet. His opponent is Nathan Tomasello of CVCA. Tomasello is going to be in the blue singlet. Seconds left in the first, Tomasello has a 4-1 lead. Petolio's choice in the second, he's going to choose down. Tomasello in on a head inside again, looking to score another takedown. Petolio looks to funk roll, nothing happening. Tomasello scores two on his takedown, increasing his lead 6-2.
Division 2 state champ is Nathan Tomasello.